people of North Fiji, my name is Kelvin Tumtumbu. I am from a village of Lomai, Wamru and Itashiri. First of all, I want to talk about my school background. I attended Lamkaluk District School from 2007 to 2014. And my secondary school, I attended LDSS College from 2015 to 2019. Second thing, I want to talk about what I really love the most. First thing I really want to do in my life is to play rugby, because that's one of my dreams, to become a professional rugby player. And the second thing, I love to watch movies because it's enhance the knowledge of being a rugby player, especially in doing some skills. And the thing, I love to learn new language, especially Indian language and French. The Indian, because most of the Indian live in Fiji, I want to socialize with them using their language. And the French, because I want to get there, I want to meet professional rugby player that residing over there. And the last thing is my personality. Be friendly is one of my personality that I really love the most, especially to meet new people and socialize with them. When you be friendly every time, you'll always have a friend, because when you have a friend, they'll always be there for you. And the last thing to tell you is to be humble. When you humble yourself, God will lift you up. Thank you.